Kyoto University has been selected to establish the next World Premier International Research Center Initiative, or WPI, a project aimed to revolutionize our understanding of the world today. Today, we introduce the Institute for Advanced Study of Human Biology, or ASHBi. ASHBi will be investigating the question, what is it to be human as a biological entity? Under the direction of Dr. Mitinori Saitou from the School of Medicine. We sat down with Director Saitou to introduce us to ASHBi.
WPI was launched in 2007 by the Japanese government in an effort to build research institutes with high research standards and outstanding research environments to lead frontline in science and technology. ASHBi is the newest addition to this effort, officially beginning operation in October of 2018, based upon our proposal. Our mission is to investigate the core concepts of human biology, with a particular focus on genome regulation, and to create disease models using cynomolgus monkeys. We aim to create a foundation of knowledge for developing innovative and unique human-centric therapies and treatments. Before you can develop drugs or therapies for humans, there needs to be an exhaustive amount of basic research. From there, the system is tested in culture cells or model organisms like mice. But the knowledge from model organisms has often been difficult to translate to humans, mainly due to species differences in key biological pathways. And that's understandable. Humans live much longer than mice. We have unique metabolism. And obviously, our brains function differently. At ASHBi, we will primarily explore humans and non-human primates and elucidate the mechanistic basis of species differences with an aim to uncover the core principles of human beings and disease states. To uncover the design principles of human traits for future medical applications, ASHBi has five main goals. One, to promote research into human biology with an intense focus on genome regulation. Two, clarify the principles explaining species differences. Three, generate primate models for intractable diseases. Four, reconstitute key human cell lineages and tissues in vitro. And five, contribute to formalizing an international ethics standard for research on human biology. Understanding human biology is essential for the future of medicine and by extension, the human race. While we have dramatically expanded our fundamental knowledge on life science within the last 100 years, the investigations into humans are only at an incipient stage. That is a captivating premise for us at ASHBi. We are going to shine a new light into human biology here, and we are excited to see what we find.